So that way is thing. You can harvest this stuff. I didn't know you could harvest. Oh, I'm so gonna remember that in the future. Guys are just running right up for me. Got that guy. Any iron or chests or anything around here? There's a chest over there. Heck yeah, chest. Ooh, green loot. So I feel like I'm heading the right way, actually, which is... I didn't mean to do. So I'm going to reverse course. Did I get any new powers? No, but I got a power-up thing. Oh, power-up thing. Increase your weapon damage. Increase my health. Increase my anomaly power. I think I want to head to this Vanquisher thing. When kinetic skills end, increase your weapon ability. Although, this is kind of tempting too. Increase seismic skills base damage. I think we're going to go this route. Hello. Oh, okay, so there is only two directions. No, wait, there's a third direction over here. Oh no, there's not, because there's no, like, jump ability. Although I could just go over there. Nope, apparently not. You have to actually target a person. How dare they take away my jump? So I have no jumping. Alright. Well then, we'll just keep going. wow, he can teleport? So I just got done fighting a boss. I gotta start remembering to use or to reload ammo when I'm down. Oh, what the heck?
Thank you.
from that far away. Scary. Gotta remember to reload.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up, then.
So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue through on World Tier 2, because honestly, 3 is doable, but, well, 3 is probably doable for, like, a good skilled player. That's not me. So I'm here, and I need to get there. I need to be a little overpowered. So 3 is doable, but we'll play on 2. Anybody else want a piece? But yeah, I think I'll just play through on 2 to finish the story stuff, and then when I'm stronger, I'll just replay everything. It'll be like Diablo. I'll just replay everything on 3. 3 is also probably playable in co-op, I bet. But I'm not co-oping stuff, I'm playing solo, so...
Jakob. I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been... That's our team.
Shit. Be careful.
Didn't sound good.
I broke you, and I'm trying to fix this, but I try.